choice.
No, it's not.
It kind of is.
That was cute.
All the Whos were all dreaming, sweet dreams without care, when he came to the first little house on the square.
Vlogmas day 11, y'all. It is 9:27. This is my first time picking up the camera. I have not picked up the camera at all today, like at all. I just sat around being lazy. I did edit a video, but other than that, I just chillaxed all day. I ain't do nothing. I just got out the shower, just got done washing my hair. I need to go ahead and comb through it and get some moisturizer in it before it get all dry, because it's so crazy, because on this camera my hair look like it's about nappy is all outdoors. That's real crazy. Ouch. But my hair is washed, and yeah, right now I'm trying to figure out what is on the menu for dinner. It's probably gonna be McDonald's or something, because, or Damon said he go turn these chicken tenders I took out and turned them into chicken tenders, fry them up. But we literally just had this like maybe like 3 days ago. Yeah, me neither. I don't want McDonald's either. But yeah, that's about it. I wanted to make this peppermint eggnog, but y'all, I'm just being lazy today. I don't know why. I don't have no room to be lazy. I don't have no time to be lazy. I need to keep a crack-a-lacking, so I don't know. What is wrong with this thing? I was sitting up earlier, y'all, coming up with like good ideas and stuff for Crystal's bachelorette party. Some good ideas. Oh my God, the gift boxes. I want to tell y'all so bad, but I can't tell y'all because Crystal might see. But is it really like gotta be a surprise to her or no?
I don't think so. Because she definitely watches the videos.
So do we gotta be a surprise to her? Or what the like party favors and stuff is in the gift boxes? Like, do we gotta be a surprise to her or no? Because I want to tell y'all so bad what I just came up with. Alright, I ain't gonna say Nathan. So yeah. Oh goodness. Okay. So yeah, so I don't know, y'all. Give me like 5 minutes. And then I'll be back and tell y'all what's next on the agenda or what's happening. But I know tonight, I don't care what time of the night it is, it is Saturday. We will stay up all night because your hair is getting washed. Yeah, so you make your mind up when you ready, because baby, I'm good to go. Yeah, she keep thinking she ducking and dodging me.
We're not washing my hair ever.
Yeah, she thinks she ducking and dodging me, baby.
We're not washing my hair, right, Julia?
It could be 5 o'clock in the morning.
7, 8, 9, 10.
No, I don't even know why I'm giving you all that, baby. In 30 minutes, we'll be brushing your hair, so.
It's my choice.
No, it's not.
It kind of is.
That was cute. It's really not.
Maylin, do you want to show me if you get peppermint and
workshop? Well, guess what? You ain't getting one.
Please,
I'm
just gonna try it. You can eat it.
Alright, y'all, so. Dinner is Wendy's. Her face on that side. We are having Wendy's for dinner. This is them pineapple mango lemonade. I'm gonna taste this. It's all right. But y'all, I went to the store and got this stuff. So what I'm gonna make our first holiday drink. So it's a whiskey drink. I don't really drink whiskey for real, but you got this Maker Mark. So what it is, it's an espresso eggnog martini is what it is. So Kahlua, and then some cold brew vanilla abstract, which I already have. I just saw it. Here it is. Vanilla abstract. Nutmeg. Nutmeg. Which is somewhere. I just have to find it. It's somewhere. I know we got some. So I'm about to put this stuff in the refrigerator real quick. And then I'll holler back after I'm done eating. We'll start making it. You know, see how it turns out, baby. Okay, I was really supposed to be waiting to make a holiday drink, but I had to come up with something for y'all. I had to come up with something for y'all because I don't got nothing for y'all. So, let me eat. So, we back. That damn. That Wendy's job was very disgusting. It was very disgusting, okay? So, we about to get all of our ingredients out. So we need cold brew, which I'll get one of right now. The cold brew, the eggnog, and the Maker's Mark. Okay. I'm just out of my way. Okay. So, here we are, here we go. So now let's see. We're gonna go ahead and start it. I'm gonna B-roll this for y'all. Hey y'all, cute little music, you know. Let's do it like that, okay? So, let's go.
Second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high, hands up high. Turn the feeling lights down right now. Put me in the booth. I'm talking about dark perfume. Go, go.
I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. And I know your taste is a little bit high maintenance. Everybody else basic, you live life on an everyday basis. With poetic justice, poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to you and you're in the mood for empathy, there's blood in my pen. Better yet, with your friends and them, I really wanna know you off. I really wanna show you off. Fuck God, pour up plenty of champagne. Cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and y'all curled in that little bitty range. I heard that she wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game, homie. Sorry.
Alright, y'all. It's all right. You guys thought my selfie phone.
I thought it too. But he looked good. Pretty good.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Look at the little garnish.
That look. That tastes real good, actually. I want mine in a ghetto cup because I don't want to spill it.
A ghetto cup?
Yeah, plastic.
Ooh.
It's strong, too.
It is. It definitely is strong.
I like it.
Y'all, boom. Here we are. Christmas drink. Me? I mean, it ain't nasty, but...
I like eggnog.
Yeah.
Probably need some ice.
I'm not an eggnog drinker, so... I mean, but it ain't bad.
At all. It's actually thinner than an eggnog.
So, yeah, so y'all saw the ingredients if you want to make it and want to try it. Watch out, Devin. Because you in my way.
Am I putting it in your way?
What?
The camera.
Step over a little bit.
Let me
have
this.
Let you have what? He's stealing my black Santa Claus. He's stealing my black Santa. I'm about to be upbeat and hyper in a minute because it make me another one. Not to be upbeat. What the hell is that? Oh. Come on, what you doing? Oh, I just got y'all sitting there. All right, y'all, so that was the drink. I'm about to drink up a little bit. That fire looks so big. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm about to drink up, baby, and then I'll holler at you guys. Probably holler at you guys. Holler at you guys tomorrow. Y'all, if y'all try this, the peppermint. Now, baby, the peppermint make it. I love it with the peppermint. But I just accidentally dropped my damn peppermint in here. Like, you my peppermint mix. But yeah, the peppermint make it so good. This is a tester for our holiday party because I don't know. But I probably ain't gonna do nothing this extravagant because our friends, them hoes, correct. They don't deserve all this. But, ooh, I'm starting to like it. Mm. Y'all, hello. It's the next day. Ouch. Krishanda is here, and she came over here and insisted I make drinks. I made my drink, and she like it.
It's good.
It's good. It's real good. It's different. So.
Oh, you should have put a whipped cream on top.
Oh, I wonder how that tastes. I don't even know if we got no whipped cream.
We don't. Aria ate it all.
I
can't
stand. I want to get the crazy. I want to get the Cardi B with crazy shots.
That's so, y'all, we are about to have lunch. Damon, we're about to have Alfredo potatoes for lunch. And yeah, they about to go to the store. And I'm going to stay on the couch and I'm going to watch TV.
You need to go to the store. You ain't got no footage.
I'm not doing it. I'm not going to record it anyway. Y'all, so they are officially back from the store. It took them forever. For effing never. But I'm currently editing a video. Look, y'all. Come here, Arya. Look at her. One, two, look. Ah! Y'all, we never got around to wash her hair. After two of those yesterday, baby, I ain't make it.
Yeah.
Look at her taste. Look at her taste. Say hey, Chase.
Hi.
Capital. So, y'all, I'm currently editing. Currently editing today's video, and sweetie, it's only 18 minutes worth of footage. This is sad. This is extremely sad, but I am working on the vlog currently. This footage is, you'll see this footage inside of this vlog because, yeah, we've been lazy. We've been lazy and been slacking on our job, but we're gonna pick it back up.
You got back in there.
But this is real quick. This is our next round, of course. I told them I would have their next rounds ready when they got back, and that's what I did.
This is not what my day consisted
of. Of course they did. Of course they did.
Come over here, trash,
strong drink. I wish I had this house.
You wish you had this house?
Yes.
You wanna come live with me? You wanna come live here?
Okay. Can you see
without
me?
Your mama? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you gonna stay here when she leave, okay?
Oh my god.
Huh?
No.
Boy, I wish I would. But yeah, y'all, I am still in my PJs. Oh, will. Oh, will. This is very realistic, okay?
No, you're taking a video while you're in your PJs.
I am. And I am.
Did you know you're recording same?
I do. I do. You gotta go, you little baby kid.
I just messed up the whole video.
You didn't, because you going in the video being a baby kid. Get away from me.
Nah.
All right, y'all. So they are back with the food. They are back with the food, y'all. They officially about to start cooking because I'm hungry. At this point, it was supposed to be dinner, lunch, but now it's dinner because it's 7 o'clock. Y'all see the sun going down? That's crazy. It feels like it's that late, y'all. And it's only 4 o'clock.
I want to be in it.
You in it? No, get off of me. All right, y'all. So I'll holler back in a minute. Y'all, so I shifted up. I cut up the steak, and I cut up all of the chicken. So if y'all don't know, we are having, because I don't think I told y'all, we are having loaded Alfredo potatoes. I need to dry off this thing. We're having loaded Alfredo potatoes, chicken and steak. So y'all, I did my part. It's plugged up right there. Are you? I did my part, y'all. So, right here on side of the island. You can plug it up right there. You ain't got to go in my room. Okay. All right, y'all. So, yeah. So, that part is done. My cousin, Kashonda, about to finish the rest. Damon will be making the Alfredo. It's right here, Arya. This house is a man house.
Now you don't know how to do the dance. Hey guys. I'm gonna show you guys the dance.
Alright, y'all. So yeah, we're cooking. Tiny is cooking. Look at her.
I was. I
ordered my space shit. I got kicked out of all the schools in Michigan. Hood rat. Love our rations. So we got our chicken done. Our steak is already done.
I ain't got junk.
That is so good. Oh my god.
Are you put that low?
I'm tired of doing your animal farm. Get that thing away. Oh, God. I'm so tired of her animal farm. Ugh. Goodness. But, y'all, food is being cooked. This week's video is going to be very... Today's video is going to be very short. Very short. I'm sorry, but... I don't know. It's going to be very short. I do apologize, y'all. I have been slacking on my job, but...
No, I'm not.
We're gonna get back on it. I love y'all. I wasn't gonna miss today though. But I'll see y'all tomorrow. And I love y'all. Are you gonna say you love? Girl, she watching Wednesday and she's very disturbed that Tyler.
Kiss Wednesday.
God, pray for me. Pray for me, because this baby right here, ooh, she keep me on my toes. She drive me crazy. What? I don't know. What you think? Well, we can cut Arya out, because she don't like none of that in there. She don't like that.
So basically, it's just be us three. So
right, that's enough for us three. So yeah. So we in works of our Alfredo potato. Y'all, what I want y'all to do, I want y'all to DM Blair.
Did you call her?
I called Blair and she didn't answer, nor did she call back. What I want y'all to do, I want y'all to call Blair because she been acting like a whole lot like Bunny lately because she got her man back and she back with her man or whatever. Her and her man was broke up for a while, but they back together. And y'all, she ain't been around. She ain't been answering my phone calls. She been acting real weird. You know what I'm saying?
I'm
here, like.
I'm walking on heels tonight. My ankle really hurt.
Why you ain't hurt?
Because I tripped up three ports last night.
Oh, that's a real ghetto. Oh, that's a night I like. Ooh, that's a night I like. I like nights like that. But yeah, y'all DM Blair and say, why you acting funny? Because obviously she acting funny. You know what I'm saying?
Why was you laughing at me? I hurt myself.
Oh, that would be so funny.
What?
If you made everybody go DM her and they actually
say. Yeah, y'all should DM her and ask her why she acting funny, y'all. Because I think this week along, what's today, Sunday? This whole week along from Monday to Sunday, I think I've probably talked to Blair maybe 5 or 6 times. And that's very rare for me, y'all. I think I talked to Blair, what, 4 or 5 times a day?
I dropped the ball on mukbangs. I was doing so good.
Yeah, you were.
I need that. But I'm going to pick back up. Whatever we filmed today going out today. I missed 2 days.
Yeah. We ain't talking about you, though.
Oh, my bad. I came in here to say, if y'all actually went and started DMing Blair, whatever he just said, that junk will be hilarious.
DM her saying like,
cause she gonna be like, what the hell?
DM her and say, why you acting funny? Cause that's crazy, y'all. You know, again, me and Blair talk like 4 or 5 times a day. But ever since, you know, she back with her man girl, it's like, I only talk to her like what? I talked to her today. I talked to Blair once today. Then I called her, she didn't answer. Yeah, she's at a kid's birthday party, but a kid's birthday party, who cares about a kid's birthday party?
When was that when I lost my keys? How long ago was that?
Bitch, that was a real night. That's a night we need again. Oh, that was a night. Oh, baby, that was. Damon, come out. Are we waiting for Damon, the sauce?
Can I do a video?
Go ahead, do a video.
Watch out.
This took down enough. I don't like my breath being soft.
Me neither. I like it to be a little crunchy. All right, Mama, get out. I gotta go. No. Where the fuck are
you? You have to kill me.
Sorry. No, it's your
turn, my shopping fan.
You know how to rap or you don't? Which one is it?
I do and I don't.
Let's hear. What's your rap? Wait, you gotta come a little closer to the camera here. This your rap deal. You can hear a rap deal. Hold on. No, spit your rap. You just said a rap. Go ahead.
Tell them my life, my my
what?
My life.
Yeah.
Turn on my
death,
on my life,
on
my
back. Uh-huh. Keep going. What?
That's it.
No, you're supposed to keep going. You ain't gonna be no rapper in this life. If you can't keep going, keep going.
If I get older,
No. You gotta keep going right now. Start right now. You know how to say words, so you know how to rap. You know how to rhyme. Let's go. What? Yeah. You're supposed to say, my name is Chase. Can't nobody see me in a race. I create so much space and I got so much money to throw it around. No, you can't sit on my couch. Stop asking me that. Are you crazy? You cannot sit on my couch. Cause you can't. Is you crazy? Girl.
You know what? I'm gonna make a video beating you up.
No, yeah, I doubt it. I highly doubt it. Is this little boy crazy? What's wrong with him?